Is that coffee? Is there a lot of magazines?
Huh?
Is there a lot of magazines? Crochet ones?
Uh-huh.
Those are crochet, aren't they?
Sure.
It'll be okay. Magazines. We like magazines. Take it there's more.
Huh?
There's more?
Yeah.
Holy moly. Okay.
Most of them are art ones too.
Good.
Wow. Yeah, buddy.
Mama gotta make a gillin. At least on magazines this time around. Hopefully when I get to Joanne's, there'll be some patterns. And I need some dog food real bad. Put some cookies and stuff in it too. Chocolate something wafers. What are those chocolate wafers?
Yeah, real chocolate. It's melts. It's a melting chocolate.
Oh, okay.
It's already melted for us, too. It says chocolate melting wafers.
Cool. That was Michael's. Now we're going to go down here to Petco. Huh? Yeah. That's what it is. Yeah, those sell real good. I sell mostly art magazines of some kind. You know what I'm saying?
Some of these have cutting tools and shit.
Yeah.
And we get this one.
Yeah, like I sell, they sell real good. That's a loom.
And lace.
Good.
Got two patterns in it actually, one in the front, one in the back.
Awesome. Hopefully when we get over to Joanne's, we'll see just some patterns. There ain't nobody up in this thing where I can't get up in it. Dog food, I need some. I think he's going in it.
Okay.
Because he got a box. Just leave that door open so we get air. Melting chocolate. Hot, dear. I told you it was hot.